What's up, my really, really is? It's your boy. Putting this kitchen up, I'm trying to cook. The eclipse is happening right now. I didn't even know on this banner. It looks weird outside, like it's clips and don't look like that. That's the backyard. Let's go up front and let's see. I don't know what I'm cooking, y'all. It do look a little dark, though. This is what's going on the television. Also, the eclipse is going on right now. It's showing the TV. I guess we ain't in the path of it. It looks pretty out here, though. It looks calm. Isn't it so pretty? God, what a nice spring day. Eclipse day. Okay, guys, let's go in here and find something to eat. I think what I'm going to do is... Ooh, it's so nice out here. Cooking. I think I'm gonna put some chicken on the skillet. I gotta have a Clorox dishwasher. Okay, I got some clean chicken over here in the sink that I cleaned already. I'm just gonna season that up and I think I'm just gonna throw it in a skillet. I'm gonna do this is in the freezer. I took that out this morning. 2 pieces of chicken. I think I'm gonna pan sear the chicken. And I think I want beef liver. I think I'm gonna do beef liver for myself. Y'all guys ever had beef liver? Happy Eclipse Day. Get this up, seasoned up. Chicken is seasoned up. I'm gonna pan sear this. Next will be the beef liver. Any of y'all ever had this? Beef liver. I think I'm gonna do this for 1 piece. Rinse your beef liver off. Oh, it's burning hard. think that's all I'm gonna do. Two pieces. Beef liver. Gotta cut up onions for the beef liver. Cook it all and put this back in the freezer for later use. Okay, it's full eclipse, almost full eclipse time. Okay, that's that. We've been seasoned, so we're gonna come over here. Chicken gonna go in here, pan sear fry here. Cut up some onion. Need a little grease. and cut up these onions. I'll be back.
Okay.
Let's put this chicken down. Some sweet tea. Put my onion in there. Put some garlic. I'll put the garlic in later. This is going to fall apart. Cool down. My liver, beef liver down. Chicken searing. My sweet tea is on. I'll be back. Okay, let's turn this over. Thank you. Okay, we're ready. Okay, y'all, let's take this liver out. Beef liver. These are good old lima beans with pet back. We had them yesterday. Why the fuck they keep moving though? Sorry. Okay. My beef liver is cooked. I have lima beans from yesterday that we're going to reheat. Mashed potatoes and gravy from yesterday we're going to reheat. And rolls. Biscuits, rolls, whatever you want to call them. And then that's it. Just realized I can't fix my tea. I ain't got no sugar. I ain't got no sugar. Be back. Yes, people, look at that plate. I'm finished. Yes. Let me turn this off. Okay, this is my plate, y'all. Rolls, creamed potatoes, lima beans with, I forgot, I think, fat, and beef liver. Beef liver is good. It tastes good, just like chicken, though. Oh, that's good. Beef liver, incredible. Lima bean with fat back. Down home cooking. Real strap. You, my partner, shit so good. Okay, guys. Like, comment, subscribe to your boy Ready to Grow for some good eats. Love yourself and live your life, because I do. Happy Eclipse Day.